3.3 Couch Mansion. Moggallanabhanti speaks to a Devata.
Devata, you are sitting on a very comfortable couch, decorated with many jewels and gold and covered with flowers. While resting here, you demonstrate your wide range of psychic powers. You are surrounded by many other goddesses who are singing, dancing, and entertaining you. You are very powerful. What good deed did you do in your previous human life? What is the reason that you are very beautiful and shine in all directions?
Bhante, in the human world, I was a daughter-in-law in a very wealthy family. I never got angry at my husband and was very obedient to him. I was dedicated to practicing the Dhamma and observed the 8 precepts happily. 4 times a month on each of the 4 moon phases. From a very young age, I was an honest wife. I tried to please my husband by day and by night. I started following the precepts when I was very young. I abstained from killing beings, stealing, using intoxicants, and lying. My bodily conduct was very pure. I protected my celibate life well. I practiced virtue in an unbreakable way. I observed the 8 precepts 4 times a month on each of the 4 moon phases and protected them happily. Observance of the 8 precepts 4 times a month brings great happiness to the mind. I followed the Noble Eightfold Path, which brings happy results. I was also obedient to my husband and acted in a pleasing way. I was a disciple of the Supreme Buddha from an early age. These were the meritorious deeds I did when I lived in the human world. These specific deeds led me to a rebirth in heaven. Now I am very powerful here. This delighted mansion is very beautiful. Many beautiful goddesses entertain me. I have been born in an excellent heaven where gods have long lifespans.